Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to another Google AdWords tutorial on my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do keyword research for your ads. So what we're going to do is use the Google's keyword planner to try and find new keywords for our campaigns. We'll also check the trends of the keywords, how much do they get searched on a monthly basis, and accordingly decide what keywords we want to add on our campaign. So to get started, once you're into your ads manager, you're going to go here and click on this button. And there are a lot of various options here, from planning to a shared library where you keep all your audiences, bulk actions, some things for measurements and account setup. So the first thing right here is something called Keyword Planner, and that is what we are going to use. This is what the Keyword Planner looks like. It gives you five options right here. I usually just end up using the first two, but I just give you an overview of what these are. So the first one is where you can just use certain keywords that you already have, or you can add in your website link and Google will suggest some keywords to you with their search data. Using the second option, you basically can upload or add few keywords and you can see the trends on how the search results have been fluctuating over the past for the keywords you've added. Multiple keyword lists to get new keywords is basically you add two lists of different keywords and Google will try and combine those lists, give you more combinations on keywords. To plan your budget and get forecasts, basically you add in the list of keywords you're using and Google will basically try and forecast what the search could be in the future. And get forecasts for campaigns or keywords from your account. Here you don't have to add in a list of keywords. You can just add in the campaigns that you're already running and you will be able to see the forecasts. So in this tutorial, we are going to be using search for new keywords as we want to first create a campaign. So let's assume that I want to create a campaign for Facebook advertising. When people search for Facebook marketing or Facebook advertising kind of keywords, I want them to see my link. So I'm going to start by writing some keywords here. You can also add the landing page here. So let me just quickly add the landing page. This is the page on my site. You can enter the product category. So for us, it is going to be so sort of online education of my tutorials. Now you can select a location. So I would want to keep the location to say a few cities in India. And save it. The language is English. You can change the language if you want. Do you want to see the search trends just on Google or Google and the search partners? You can add negative keywords if you want. And you can select the date range you're looking for. You can add some filters. Do you want to see only those keywords that have greater than certain monthly average searches, which have low competition and things like that? Do you want to see new keywords that contains a certain term? And these are some more options that you can select from. But I like to let this be on default and let's click on get ideas. There you go. These are the keywords that I added and below here are all the keywords that Google is now suggesting me to use. So what you can do is whichever keywords you feel you want to add to your account, just click here, add to plan. And here on the right hand side, you will see something called a daily forecast of clicks you can expect and the cost involved. You can change the bid range here and the daily forecast will keep updating accordingly. So if I were to have a bid range of 0 to 10 rupees, I would get about 65 clicks in a day with these keywords. And once you're done, what you can do is you can download this as an Excel sheet You can save it to your account. What this means is you can directly create a new campaign with these keywords or add these keywords to an existing campaign that you have. That's about it for the keyword planner. It's a really handy tool and you must absolutely use this while creating new campaigns to get keyword ideas, to see the average monthly searches, check the competition and the suggested bids. Hey everyone, this is Viren and thank you for watching this video. I really do put in a lot of effort in making these videos, so if you did like the video, hit the thumbs up button, comment and please let me know, and subscribe to this channel because I come up with these content on a regular basis and you might find them helpful. Thank you.